To create a new product in Faveo Service Desk, navigate to Admin Panel and click on Product option under Service Desk Module. Once you click on Product option, you can see the list of already added products. Now click on Create Products to create a new product. On Create Product, add name of the product and enable the status of the product. Add the product manufacturer name and the product status. Select Product Procurement Mode from the drop-down. Select the department which has access to this product. Now add a little description about the product and click on Save to save the details.